Hello everyone! In this tutorial, I will show you how to create this boho French braid accented with the flower braid. I'm beginning by creating the French braid. First, you need 3 strands of hair. I don't use hair brush or water for my hair before starting because I want a little bit messier look. Beginning to creating the French braid, bring the strand from side over to the middle and add hair from both sides. Sew right over, add hair. Left over, add hair. Right over, add hair. Then again the left over and add hair. Keep on repeating this pattern. If you want to leave accent hair out of the braid to get more messier look, you need to do that while you're still braiding. Then keep on braiding. When I'm about behind the ear, I pancake the edges of the braid. That makes the braid look a little bit bigger, but also a little bit messier. When you reach the point where you want your flower, split the section at a time and leave another half of the hair out of the braid. Then again, braid next stitch normally and split yet another strand. Repeat this yet one more time so all the strands will be on the same size. That's very important, so the French braid will go on after leaving the strands, just like you wouldn't leave any hair out. Then braid just normally until the end of the hair. Now when the French braid is finished, I bring every strand I left out on top, like this. And these strands are those I will use for creating the flower. Then I will split all 3 strands. So I get total of 6 strands. I use only 3 strands at a time. And then I take 3 of them and start the braid. You can do this as a French braid or a Dutch braid. Cause we don't add hair, it doesn't really matter. Braid regular 3 strand braid. And when I'm creating the flower braid, I pancake the another side of the braid, like this. This makes petals pop out a little bit better. Then just repeat the same with the rest of the hair. And the result, you should have kind of 3 braids, which one is the French braid we started with, and then 2 braids starting from the French braid. Next, I use these braids to spin the flower. Take the first braid and create the circle like this. Then I will secure that circle with the bobby pin. make sure that the nether plate won't leave under. You should have used it like this on the second round. Then finish the shape with bobby pins. And here's the final result. Hopefully you like this video. Have a great day.